nice one, cheers. Yeah, while you're sat in the warm, you can get it.
Get there. right.
Dead right, and then go back. It's about an extra mile or so on the road, but different trail. Coming out the back and drop on that, but by the look of that map, it's been shut. It's proper gnarly in places like it. Yeah, I got everyone lost here one year.
Is this where you got stuck?
Oh, right. That hill. You went, you know when you go into the hand, where that hill was there?
Yeah.
You go right, up over the hill, right again, back on yourself. And it comes back up over one of those hills over there. You squared down the back side of that valley.
Yeah.
But there was a right turn I missed and we dropped right into the bottom of this valley. And it was like a fucking bonfire. And then we were just on the moors. And it was going dark. It was fucking 4 or 5 o'clock in the winter. And everyone was fucked because the hill before to get up there was slippy as fuck. It was like that was, you know, that other hill.
Yeah.
And everyone got stuck. It took like an hour for everyone to get up the hill. Fucking joke.
Your self-closing latch isn't working. That's why I keep taking them off. Try and take them off on the lanes. Yeah. Put them on for the road bit. I thought you were just being brave.